Hey, everybody! DTX720 here, and welcome back to Doom Eternal. We are here in the Fortress of Doom. Meanwhile, in the Fortress of Doom. Just kidding. We're about to continue on to our mission. In the last episode, we got the Unmaker, and it's a Crucible. I can't pause as a Crucible right now, though, but they said we can't come back to the Fortress of Doom after this, so I wonder if this is the... Holy crap, my controller was loud vibrating. I wonder, is this the last mission? Whoa, this looks like final mission place. That's what this looks like. But I don't know. They said we can't return until after this, so I wonder, is this the last stretch? Is this the final stretch? Uh-oh, we have the music kicking in.
Hardened energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims.
Where in Hell?
This is the factory where that takes place. Necroval, the city of the damned.
Necroval, look at that guy. Holy crap. Is he dangerous? Are there secrets to be found here? There are. Wow, look at this place. Can't wait to use the Where's my shotgun? There it is. So, every time I play Doom Eternal, it takes me a little bit to get back into it. So apologize once more for being far behind here. Funny as you progress through this game, how everything gets a lot easier. Woo! I'm in dire straits! Woo! I'm in dire straits! Can you hurry up and die? Thank you. I need some health from you, pal. Thanks. Okay, now, where dost thou go? Well, we shall go that direction. Sorry, my girlfriend's making noise on the living room. Yeet! Aha, secret. Alright, so we got that secret already. Now, we head forward. Just check it, I was supposed to go this way. Who the fuck? Oh, Jesus! Why must there be fire? I want to really make sure. Power demon, wait. Of course, it had to be you. Secret? No, I don't read it. Okay, let me drop down, right? Okay. Righty. Okay. Next secret is on the other side? Oh, over there. Okay, well, watch this. Watch this sheep. Heh heh, parkour. Oh, I can't get in here? Ah, oh, no parkour. IJK. Well, oh, you wanna fucking fight? That was quick. I'm on an onslaught! Fuck you! Eat your heart out, boy! Boink! Boot scootin' boogie! Eat your heart out, girl.
Here the humans arrive from Earth. Waiting to be selected for the process.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah, is that so? Okay, I assume that's how I can get up there. Any armor pickups, anything like that I can take with me? Yes. Let me stock up real quick. Let me get everything we need here. Yes, yes. No, none of that. Okay, cool. We have this. Let me look around. Oh, okay, I get you. Yeet. 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 Okay. So. Then what? How do I get up there? Oh, is that an opening? Wait, okay, can I get up there? Come on, with a shot! Huh. Interesting. Well, let me figure this pickle out real quick. Oh, there it is. There it is. Right there. There it is. I seen it. I was wondering, I was like, there has to be a climbable wall right here. Yeet. 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 Oh, I messed it up. Chugging. There we go. No! Really? Really? Oh my god. How did that not just let me touch the damn ledge? No! Get... Oh... Wow. Voila! And there's this. Yeah, baby! Yeah! We did it! Good. Another secret, us. No secrets when we're falling down there, all stupid. No. No more. Okay. Goodbye. Oh damn. What's this? Hey, buddy. What does that do? What's the point of that? Oh boy. What's the point? What's going on? Dude, you're not cool. If you think you're cool, you're not cool. Really? Think. Thank you. Wait, so what the fuck am I supposed to do here? Let me do a think. Let's do a think real quick. Oh, okay, right there. Oh, I see, says the blind one. Okay. No problem.
Crazy. Look at this. As you save your room, you put hers in peril.
Whoa. Look at this.
Up ahead is Kalibas, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process.
The rest this is will be neat.
Discarded to the blood swamps.
The blood swamps, you say. Walk out of this. Walk out of this. What the fuck is that thing? I think it might be a boss fight. Cheek. Aha. Any secrets here? No. Okay. The fuck? You're a real motherfucker. He's dead. Oh god, I didn't realize I was standing on nothingness.
Now, while it's exposed.
You have been splatted. Motherfucker. Fuck out of here. And you? If you wanted to be the chosen one, he can be the chosen one. He decided to be Doth Chosen One? He shall be. I don't even want to touch that yet. I'm gonna go over here and get this first. Yes, hello, friend. By the way, let me look at that stuff. Suit points. Let's just get all this stuff. Frag grenade done. Let's do this last environment one. Because why not? Then last, all we have to do is finish our ice grenade. Ice grenade, ice escapades. And we have 6 points we can use here that I think I will use maybe here. Yes, I'll use here. There we go. There's that. Yes, needed before your king. Ah, yes, and then we must go that direction. Which we will get to in accordance. Do punch it. Oh. That was nice. That was fun. That was fun. I said, get that to the hell.
Oh, another one? Thanks. I appreciate it.
Thanks, buddy. On a map?
You shouldn't have.
Oh, there's another thing down here. Oh, wait, look at that. Oh wait, okay, hold on. Sneaky, hold on. Sneaky. Oh shit. Hey, I did it! I want it. Yes. Ooh, it's the gladiator guy. That's cool. Is this opening? It does. But we're gonna go down here and we're gonna do this fucking secret encounter. What is this? Oh, nothing? Let's do it. Are you with? Oh shit. Well, that was easy. That was very unexpected, however. I'll say that much. That much will be stated. Alright. Well. That is fun. Now, extra mans. Oh shit. Oh, this is dead. That's what this is. Oh, hi, friend. I want to take that. And this. And, hold on. Whoa, hold on, everybody. Hold on, everybody. This is the Unmaker! This is the Unmaker! Hold on, wait. Everybody, hold your horses. I shouldn't have wasted that. Damn. Well, hey, at least I don't have to waste that BFG ammo now. I shouldn't have done that. No, I shouldn't have. Should not have done that. No. Let's try that again. All that extra life is up here. Alright. Hi, fellas. Time to meet your Unmaker! Whoa, where did I go? Where am I? Hello, I'm gonna take this. Place looks cool, but it looks like I'm not supposed to be here yet. Goodbye. Yeah, here I am. Hello, what'd it do? What does it do? Hello? Jesus Christ, holy crap, holy fucking shitty ass, holy fucking titty witties, holy shit. Holy fuck on my duck, holy duck on my fuck. Holy titty suck. Where is the Arcfiend? I need to find him, holy shit. Where is the Arcfiend? Fuck all of you guys, holy shit. Is Arcane dead? Did I kill him? I think he's dead. No, he's not. Holy shit! Jesus! Holy fuck! That Arcfiend guy, he's an asshole. There's no crucible around here, is there?
One used the crucible.
Die. Fucking die. Get the fuck out
of here. Holy shit,
get the fuck out of here. Thank you. Fuck you. Thank you. Get that. Holy crap. Holy jeez. That's one way to do it. Is that extra life over here? Cool, alright. Stop, you're not worth it. Take that to the gut! Secrets I'm missing? No? Ooh, there's a crucible over there. Alrighty. Hello, fellas. Ah, yes. This is precarious.
Humans must be tortured. The flesh.
My apologies, Mr. Hayden.
Once enough pain has been inflicted, and the spirit broken. The soul is ready for the extraction process.
Oh yeah? Extraction process, you say? Danger. Where's the buff totem? Holy shit, where's the buff totem? Excuse me, buff totem? There it is. Oh shit! I was wiping my nostrils. It's not fair. You realize how unfair you are. Holy shit! Next slash of doom. Can't head in that direction yet. All right. Ooh, that's okay. What the hell? I should have been able to get up there. Oh, okay, I see. What? Excuse me? Alright, well, hold on a frickin' second. I wasn't ready. Motherfucker. God damn it. God damn it. God, this dude fucking rushing me. I hate it. What the fuck? Oh my god. Doing that with a marauder is like impossible. How the fuck are you supposed to do that with a marauder? I don't fucking get that shit. What are my objectives? Fuck you. Thank you. You, come here. Thanks. Holy shit. Alright, back to solving those collectibles, like I said. So, here, right? Here. Aha! So now we have that secret encounter. Where is it? Did I do it? It's not it? Did that count? I didn't know I had to kill those guys too, my bad. There we go. Look at that. That was a good way to do that. Hey, and then there's this thing. Hey, look at that fish. Hey, is that everything? My God. Can't get that that ammo yet, so I'm gonna come in here and pull one of these moves here. There we go. Oh really, it won't let me get that now? Really? Come here, motherfucker. That was fast. There it is. And that ought to be all of our things, right? Any tricks? Alright, hold on. Quick breather real quick. Let me come over here. Damn, did it? It really wasn't gonna let me get that BFG ammo? It's just gone to the Oasis now? Well, hey, whatever. Whatevs. That's how it has to be.
Hello.
Challenges. Which one did I not do? Kill two demons with a crucible. I thought I did. That's bunk. Alright. Let's see what happens next. Necroval Part 2. Yeah, I think this is the conclusion. I think this is our epic conclusion. But that's going to do it for this episode of Doom Eternal. I'm going to end it right here before we go off into the next part of Necroval. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great night.